Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 365. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 365 can also be written as 365 raised to the power 2. Okay, now coming on to the solution, square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number here is 365. To find square of it, we need to multiply by itself, that is 365, and do the multiplication. So let's start with this 5. 5 5s are 25, 2 carry. 6 5s are 30 plus 2 is 32, 3 carry. 5 3s are 15 plus 3 is 18. Now this 6, 6 5s are 30, 3 carry. 6 6s are 36 plus 3 is 39, 3 carry. 6 3s are 18 plus 3 is 21. 5 3s are 15, 1 carry. 6 3s are 18 plus 1. 19, 1 carry, 3 is a 9 plus 1, 10. Add everything, 5, 2, 17 plus 5 is 22, 2 carry, 10, 11, 12, 13, 1 carry, 3, 1. Okay, so the answer will be 1, 3, 3, 2, 2, 5. That will be square for the number 365. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.